Okay. What kind of donut non-winter thing are you doing? Here we are. It's been a long, holy.
Cartoon Network Hotel.
Oh, I did not. Knew I was going to get this flyer. Bro.
Alright, go check it out.
Okay.
B-E-L-L.
We should, lock us.
Oh, that's fine. No problem. Awesome, huh? You can wander around. Go ahead.
Okay, I'm gonna run over the fire. Too bad that they don't have the elevator. Well, vibing in here, if you don't mind. Okay. I'm vibing. It's gonna be better. Good memories, like good childhood. Gift shop's over there. Took us like one entire day to get here. I just got off of school.
Kitchen. Any other questions?
Can I get to that building from the outside?
No, all the buildings are accessible.
All right, thank you.
Holy frick. I'm gonna go meet the mascot if it is. So that's okay.
Go get our room, get our stuff set, and then we'll come back.
That's
and this is awesome, right?
That's the trip. Just kidding. There's
yep,
more.
Let's go home.
No. Yeah, that's a joke. I'm just kidding. Bruh. Cartoon. Yeah, this place gives me good childhoods.
Alright, I think this is as good as we're gonna get. Daddy's got to make several trips.
This is the weirdest vacation. Okay. We're gonna have a wrap. Okay. Here's the hotel area where you stay. That's the main area. You can do activities.
Here, put this on. I forgot to bring myself a coat.
Oh my gosh.
Well, that at least
it's warm. It's warm. It's so warm.
Well, tomorrow it's going to be snowy.
It's warm. Yeah, tomorrow we can go sledding if you. I think you didn't get any sleds. Too bad. So sad. Okay. I need to look both ways. Okay, it's not cleared. There's a. Yep. Oh.
Cleared. Stay right there.
One bit. Wi-Fi. That's gonna park here and just run me over.
We're on the opposite side of this. We're on the back side.
Took us like all day to get here.
Yeah, these are the 100s.
100,
202. Yeah, we're on the back side of this building. Up this spiral staircase, she said.
I don't know what I'm going to do. This spiral staircase, what? Holding my luggage. Yeah, I was scared to death. Oh, that's what it looks like up on the roof.
Yeah. 201, this is us.
A wall. And that's the pool area, but
the outdoor. Yeah.
There's an indoor pool. I'm talking about the indoor pool area. But the outdoor pool is, I think the outdoor pool is closed for the winter because it's not summer yet. Holy crap, it's pitch black in here. So.
Cartoon Network!
Holy.
God, it's freezing in here.
We got a. We got wee bears. That's. Oh my.
Freezing.
God. Oh my god. This place is cartoon heaven. I need to.
Woo!
I heard that the toilet paper is good. I think I heard that the toilet paper is better. Don't mind me. I'm gonna sit in this beanbag. Whoa!
Well, I think we had an adjoining room.
Yeah.
Ooh. Beanbag chair.
I'm gonna send. I'm gonna buy it in here. I can be in that little area.
That's all the. Oh, let's see.
You got the bears. Bears. Why do you have so many moms from that was? Okay, here's my little pillow so I can sleep on here. I think where it's gonna be short when we sleep because it's already nighttime. Luigi! Yeah, that little body. He can't be your friend. Okay. I'm just singing that because I know the song is the best song in the whole entire Bendy franchise. Yeah, my side looks neat. Okay.
Looks cool to me, guys.
Yeah. And Chase is gonna sit in the middle one. No, on the bear. The bears. What's that little doggy? I hope there's a mini fridge in here. Mini fridge. I'm gonna start putting stuff in the mini fridge.
Okay, what are you gonna put in there?
Like drinks.
Well, they're on cold ice. Just leave them on cold ice.
Well.
Before we go to bed tonight, we'll run to a gas station or something and
okay.
Get some snacks.
Yeah. That. Okay. What?
Hang our clothes up.
So I think this is all the activities. Yeah, what's this in there? Oh, I know. There's stuff in the front pocket. I think all that's on this TV is just Cartoon Network.
That's the only channel they have?
Maybe.
That's what channel it's on.
Gumball, I love this. Yep. Yeah, it's a Cartoon Network hotel after all. Wait, I know there's a fidget spinner in here. Wait, it's open. I think it's a...
You put that stuff in there, just remember that you did it. So I don't want you to go leaving any of your stuff here. You leave. It's fine, you're not going to.
Got a fidget spinner. Fidget spinner. I took a fidget spinner.
You brought
a
fidget spinner?
Yeah, a fidget spinner.
That's a good idea. You never know.
So I could sit in the beanbag chair and just play with my fidget spinner. And I got little horror pictures you made for me in your classroom. Horror game pictures. And I think that's all that's inside.
Alright.
My luggage.
You need to give me about 15 minutes to rinse off.
Ooh.
Cause I am sweaty and disgusting from driving for 4.5 hours. Give me 15 minutes to rinse off and we'll go back over that main building and check
stuff out. I got a lighter so we can maybe
start a fire.
Maybe next visit we can have a grill and we can maybe cook some stuff. But I think they won't let us do that. I think it's too dangerous to have a grill inside your room because it can maybe catch on fire and murder us. Yeah. So. I guess I'm not gonna be doing that. Bruh. But. Hi. Need to sleep. Okay.
Let me see your shoe.
Save the towels, the towels. Hanging up means I will use it again. A towel on the floor means please exchange. Thank you. What kind of life lesson is that?
That's for the ladies that come clean our room.
Oh.
If a towel's on the floor, that means we don't want it anymore. Oh. You and I don't throw towels on the floor, so...
And here's all the
You know who we are.
Hey. I found all the characters.
Pretty cool. You used to watch some of those guys who did this.
Yeah.
Not much anymore, but...
Yeah, because I'm grown up. So, I'm too big. Nothing's in here. I found this card thingy, which I do not know what it means. Maybe it's all the activities of this place. Okay. Oh. Did not know that. That's everything. Now, I think this is the map of...
There's all kinds of cool stuff in there. You can look at that stuff.
Okay, yeah. I want to look at this.
That stuff that's going on this weekend.
Okay, activities. Crafts. Create a design different optional and the charity crafts and activities in our Toon Room daily. See our activities team about other available cartoon crafts and activities. And Mr. Benton is here. Benton creator kind of badge. So we get this badge. Is that what they're talking about? Curly bread and magic is discussed. Sand art, gem making, and other cartoon crafts. Character meet CN fun. Character meet the greets. Meet you. Meet your favorite friends every weekend. Wait, I need to put my get my coat off. Yeah. Meet your favorite friends. Oh no. Nope. Meet your favorite friends. What does that mean? Do you think they're gonna come here? Do you think you want them to? It's called, it says meet your favorite friends every weekend.
Let me put this
I think that means that maybe favorite new friends, I guess.
Create and design different optional and complimentary crafts and activities in your Toon Room daily.
Curse you, fan. Well, this lamp looks better than all the...
The indoor pool opens at 10.
Oh, whoa. Which...
I think there's people just opening that door, too.
Okay.
Don't be filming now. I'm naked.
I'm not filming you. I'm gonna be filming the TV.
Oh my god, they're all cartoon channels.
Yeah, because this is the cartoon hotel. Why would you think, bro? What's he thinking? It's Cartoon Network. This is the hotel, Cartoon Network hotel. So what would you think? I like the misery.
That's fine, you're watching.
Freaking Okay. What is this, McCullough? Okay, I think that's like a love. The love of nothing. Okay, let's see what's in here. Oh, look at this. Look at this chair. Look at this chair. Okay. I'm gonna take myself for a ride. I hit that. School's out? Yeah, boy, yeah. I hate school. School's the baddest place ever. Tests, ew. Homework, ew. Teacher getting mad at me and no reason. Ew. The weekend? Yeah. I'm just telling facts here. Okay. I'm gonna get bored while he's taking the shower. So I'm just gonna be playing a little parkour. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna step on this thing. Obviously not fall because it can roll, it can move. And then I'm gonna jump. I just hit the it was object on the floor. It was an chair hit the wall, the yellow chair hit the wall, so it.
Alright,
so
maybe. Be careful.
I love this.
Can you do me a favor?
What is it?
Come in here. Without the phone.
If you want to see a part two, please like and subscribe.